Dada, when he was traveling, went to a store and got Mama a gift.
All right, everyone, I cannot believe that I'm about to have my first Mother's Day.
What are we planning for Mother's Day? Is it gonna be a teamwork between you and I?
My last Mother's Day, I was pregnant, and so this is like my first official with Matteo and Artem to celebrate Mother's Day, and I'm actually really excited. It's funny because now being a new mom, knowing this day is coming, it kind of feels like a birthday or Christmas, like truly a holiday where you get really excited. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm really excited to see what Artem's gonna plan.
We're gonna plan a really nice lunch together, not a dinner, because we're gonna plan take Matteo with us. Because being a parent, you quickly realize that this one will always have to be around. So we're definitely gonna go for a nice lunch.
I think what's also really neat about this holiday is for us moms, and I think other moms are the same, like you kind of have a year of reflection of how my past year was with my child.
It's a really big deal. It's the first Mother's Day for Nicole, and we want to make it special.
Having this holiday, it just kind of makes you feel like, you know what, it's worth all the sacrifices and all the sleepless nights and all the worries. And I have to say, one thing that's been so amazing about being a mom is seeing the world through Matteo's eyes. Here he's been on Earth for 9 months, and how he looks at everything and his curiosity, it makes it so fun for me, and it makes the little things like so much better because he sees a leaf and he's like, oh my gosh, like what is that? And it just truly kind of puts in perspective like how special the little things are. And I think the pandemic's done that for me as well, but with Matteo, just seeing his growth and the little things he appreciates and the little things that he finds entertaining, I think just shows me so much that sometimes we don't need all these grand things to be entertained or to have fun. That it truly can be just the simplest things. Yeah, I'm super excited for Mother's Day, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm hoping I have a surprise, but we'll see.
That's first, and then I'm gonna give Mama a big card. You're gonna participate in it too? Yes? Yes, you will. So, that's gonna be the Mother's Day.